I want to show you how to find out the slope using our data in Excel. So right now, suppose we recorded the velocity versus time data using our devices in our lab. So how to find the slope? We select the data, the time, the velocity data. Then we click the insert, recommended chart. I would select this one. So here's a trick. You have to put your mouse on one of the data point, then right click. You will see this add trend line. So you will see a best fit linear curve. And in future, actually, you can change to exponential, logarithmic, polynomial, but that's irrelevant for us today. Then we just want to find the slope. How to do that? So there is a magic check here. You check it, display equation on chart. You'll find the slope is 0.4465x. Now, you see, on our y-axis, that's velocity. Is unit is meter per second, y-axis meter per second. X-axis is time, which is second. So apparently, the unit for the slope would be meter per second divided by second, which is meter per second square, which means the slope of velocity versus time plot will give us our acceleration we want, 0.4465 meter per second square.